Okay, and welcome. So I just died and killed by a bear, seriously injured by a bear, and followed by the puppet that was abducted by my gunfire while trying to escape the bear. So a brand new Danny is here. Sun is rising, so it's going to be better for a video. Anyway. Danny is cool. Danny doesn't like to be cold. Yeah, so about the bear, I was close to him. He was quite friendly, and I wanted to come closer to reach the door, and he started to growl at me, smash me with one of the paw, and I shot at him with the shotgun. I already had it in hands, but I think he jumped due to the ammunition. And he jumped me the second time. He was injured, so he flew. But a puppet came because of the noise and smashed me through the door of the buildings I was into. And I could not bandage soon enough, so I bled out. And this is the end of the story. Scum adventures. And I was so happy, I just found painkillers, which are very rare at the moment. And it's fine, it's very good. The balance for the loot is somewhat correct. Still some things to be changed, but if you like survival, this is okay. We need clothes. Oh, it's warm clothes. think I never came here before. There are places I never visited on the map. This is what I'm intend to do. Deep South Territory, I visited it already, but the radar as well. I was not sure. I remember this path. Come on, Danny, all done. We can make it. We can do it.
I don't feel so good. Thank you.
Be right back. Sorry, daddy. What? Kidding me? Seriously, man. Danny. You're too much.
Oh no! Come on!
Time to move. Oh. No puppets allowed. Thank you. Woo! At last something. Yes.
Oh. Damn, I'm so hungry, my stomach's screaming.
Yeah, I agree, Danny.
Thank you.
This tastes like crap.
Oh, come on, Benny. You're so sissy sometimes. I don't know why I keep playing with you. Okay, taking a break, going to eat, not like Danny. See ya later. Thanks for watching. Bye.